And two people are recovering tonight after a shooting on Chicago's Northwest Side. Police say they were standing with a group of people near Dickens and Meade when someone in a car opened fire. A 14-year-old male was hit in the foot and a 19-year-old female was hit in the arm. They are both expected to be okay. Police have not made any arrests.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.